A leading U.S. medical journal announces a medicine hydroxychloroquine can effectively treat the coronavirus. Here's One America's Pearson Sharp.
For nearly a year, President Trump and his administration promoted the use of hydroxychloroquine to combat the coronavirus. In response, the leftists in the medical community and the radical media vilified the president, condemning him for endangering lives and claiming the drug would quite literally kill people.
It will kill you. I cannot stress enough. This will kill you.
But all that is about to change. In January, the American Journal of Medicine published a study that shows that hydroxychloroquine does, in fact, work against the coronavirus. Specifically, the journal says, quote, when started earlier in the hospital course, for progressively longer durations and in outpatients, antimalarials may reduce the progression of the disease, prevent hospitalization, and are associated with reduced mortality. Furthermore, despite the alarm bells raised by the media since the outbreak began, the journal goes on to state that, quote, hydroxychloroquine was approved by the U.S. Food and Drug Administration in 1955, has been used by hundreds of millions of people worldwide since then, and is sold over-the-counter in many countries, and has a well-characterized safety profile that should not raise undue alarm. This directly contradicts everything the media and politicians and even doctors have been telling the American people for the last year. As a result, some 430,000 Americans have allegedly died from the coronavirus, despite numerous doctors who tried to promote the use of hydroxychloroquine to save their lives from the very beginning.
If we would have been able to use the triple treatment from the very beginning, we easily could have saved another 80 to 85% of those. Politics is getting in the way of medicine and people are dying.